Randi Kaye went to investigate.
Spend a day with a dolphin and you're quickly reminded of why they've always captured our imaginations. They are playful, sociable, and just incredibly fun to be around. But scientists say there's a lot more to these animals, and they're just beginning to understand the intricate thinking of these so-called big brain mammals. Here you go, Nani. Good girl. We came here to the Baltimore Aquarium to see just how intelligent dolphins are. You see them playing with their trainers all the time, but scientists who study them say there's a lot more happening there than just play, that their intelligence actually rivals ours. Here you go. To see up close what has scientists so excited, we climb down into a tiny underwater lab with a window into the aquarium, where scientist Diana Reese puts a two-way mirror up against the glass.
Now this is the mirror.
The dolphins can't see us, but Reese can study how the dolphins react to the mirror.
We used to think we were the only species on the planet that could think. And now we know that we're amongst many thinking species. So the questions are no longer, can they think, but how do they think? And what's amazing is, in this capacity, with giving them mirrors, it looks like they're doing a lot of things very similar to us.
Reese has been studying dolphins' behavior for 25 years.
Most animals don't even pay attention to mirrors. So if you put a mirror in front of your dog, most dogs won't even look in a mirror. Cats don't pay much attention. Other animals do pay attention, but never figure out it's themselves. They think it's another of their own kind.
But dolphins do figure it out.
And not only do they figure out that it's them, but they show interest to look at themselves. So one thing is to understand it's themselves. It's a whole other thing to say, I want to look at myself. I want to look and see what my face looks like, or what does it look like when I turn upside down and blow a bubble.
We sat in awe as this group of dolphins explored themselves before us, unable to ignore the mirror. Several did hang upside down.
He's upside down, he keeps on doing it. He's gonna get wild now. He's being very innovative, watch this. Big show.
Other dolphins opened their mouth and stuck their tongue out. They put their eye on the mirror to get an even closer look. Not convinced a dolphin can recognize itself in the mirror? Take a look at this video of an earlier experiment from 2001. Scientists marked this dolphin on the side with a black pen, but did not mark the other. When released, the dolphin with the mark swims directly to the mirror and turns the mark towards the mirror, like he's trying to take a look at what's been done to him. The unmarked dolphin doesn't show the same behavior. Dolphins aren't the only big brain mammals who recognize themselves. Elephants do too. Watch what happens when Reese tested them at the Bronx Zoo. This one, with a white X marked on his face, turns toward the mirror, over and over, to take a look. Back at the Baltimore Aquarium, Reese is now focusing her research on younger dolphins.
Bo is 5.
Just like human children, younger dolphins make lots of movements and watch their reflection. They quickly learn they are watching themselves.
What are you trying to figure out with the younger dolphins?
So we're trying to figure out at what developmental age do they start figuring out that it's them in the mirror, and when are they showing interest in the mirror?
Foster, who is 3, started recognizing himself in the mirror about the same time toddlers do, when he was about 1.5 years. Reese says some dolphins pick up on it at just 6 months, much earlier than children.
This is Spirit. Now Spirit's testing. So she's still figuring this out. And what's funny is we recognize this because it's so similar to what kids do, what chimps do. No, I mean, it's amazing. And they go through the same stages. These are animals that would have been separated from us for 95 million years of evolution. Big brains processing things in similar ways.
With a mirror providing a window into the dolphins' minds, Reese believes she is discovering that their super high levels of intelligence are in many ways much like our own. And if that's true, the question is, what does that tell us?
In the end, what this tells us is that we need to look at these animals in a new light, with a new respect, and really provide much more protection in terms of conservation efforts and welfare efforts for these animals. And also appreciate that we're not at the top anymore. We're not alone. We're surrounded by other intelligences.
Oh, wow. So smooth. Oh, this is beautiful.
Remember the old saying that it always seems like dolphins are smiling at you? Well, maybe they are. Randi Kaye, CNN, Baltimore.